Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. I'll probably get that offline in my own time. And you off. The Valley of the Fallen. Let's give this one another crack. I'm level 43 now, so hopefully do better than I did last time. Ooh, I have skill points. I only have two though, so I don't think. Can I do any? Oh yeah. Mounted archer boost, efficient repair. Oh yes, let's do that one. And that reminds me, actually, I need to get a new mount. Did I really not activate any of these? I'm pretty sure I did when I was fighting them before. Alright. I wonder if I can actually override any of these machines. Can I override a Thunderjaw? Or is that still a corrupted one?
Not gonna help here.
Maybe if I can override the Thunderjaw, which I don't think I can. No, I don't think I can.
I can feel the ground tremble beneath that mountain of machine.
I was going to see if I can. Catalogue. Even this doesn't tell me if I can override them. Well, let's highlight one I know I can override. Bloody hell, how many Bora types are there? Jesus, that's a lot. Wait, charger. Is this startled? And this isn't telling me anything. Anything here? Quests, side quests. World glyphs contracts, they're all done. Uh, Legendary outfits, I have one. That's cool. And mystics. No. I have nothing on me that would tell me if I can override certain machines or not. I override you. Damn it, I'm out of ammo. Damn it! Who's doing that? At least I got rid of that damn bird. Come on. Get up, Aloy. Thank you. Can you stop? Aloy. Oh, it's you who's sending it out, is it?
No shots left.
How did you miss? Damn it.
Everything in my focus is garbled.
Hello. damn it. Well, we're nearly there. Yes! Good Jesus.
See if I can find a lure. Another lure. Better deal with it.
God damn it. Well, I fared better, but that was still tough.
All right, gotta shut this thing down. Another weird log from the Julius.
Received unchanged keeping on. Local vermin exterminated at this node to date. 14 Yowza. Base approach is secure. Excellent. Uh-oh, intrusion detected. Fiddlesticks, I'm losing control of this node. Rerouting to Charlie node. Catch you later. Okay, then.
This one mentions a third lure close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base.
That sounds about right. Where was that bird? There it, well. Where did that bird fall? I didn't get a chance to salvage it. Ah, there he is. Going this way. But I am not looking forward to taking on a Thunderjaw in VR when that arrives. Bloody hell.
There's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off.
Now I'm definitely sure I can override these.
I got the data I needed to override Red Eye Watchers.
Excellent. Wait for him to come back. Override him. Set him to attack. That will hopefully reduce the number of machines we have to fight. I'm also pretty sure I can override what are they called again? Spike Snouts.
One of them missing to Nox. I've got to take out these machines. Machines resistant to shock.
Okay, he does come back here, that's good. He eventually comes back here anyway. Okay, no, I can't override them. I think maybe I got the override, but it's corrupted, so I have to fix that back at the Gaia base. Ah, there you are. You're not gonna last very long, buddy, I'm sorry. Let's override you as well. Are you... Why are you not going to attack them? There we go.
Should be able to override the lure now.
My plan went brilliantly that time. I mean, I did still have to get involved a bit, but... I'll be right with you.
Gotcha. That should be the last one.
Directives, original message from benefactors attached, good talk, local vermin exterminated at this node to date, 4, let's step it up, uh-oh, intrusion detected, I'm losing control of this node, what a bummer, no nodes to reroute to, self-termination sequence engaged. To my benefactors, it was truly a pleasure to serve you, sincerely, your favourite software-based minimal intelligence proto, and transmission terminated.
And, looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead! I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so... Have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser! You can count on the Julius!
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I was only the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanox.
Oh, there you are.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhth. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours!
Oh, good. Some of these fuckers again.
Blood of the Ten! We get to kill these things? Where are they?
Oh, I am... ridiculously low on ammo for this.
Thank you.
Well, you didn't last bloody long, did you? Damn it. What's going on? Bitch. Stop it. Let me grab the ammo, you bitch! Hey! Oh, fuck you! Yes! Jesus.
I think I took care of all the wars. I should let Avira know.
God damn it, that was... There we go.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Avira. They're not like other machines. Masters they answer to see people as... inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Well, thank you.
The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word. I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.
I'm sure it will. Bloody hell, that was not easy, but I'm glad it's out the way now. Grab some of these. We've got some more skills. Let's get you up to snuff, shall we? Oh, I've got 5, so I should be able to. Right, cool. You're all at level 20. You're done completely. You need 3. I only have 2 left. All right, that's fine. Right, cool. So all my current side quests are done. Errands are all done. Salvage contracts are all done. Hunting grounds, wheelie pits. I'll do those offline. Let's go to this campfire. Oh, you're up there. That's why you're still undiscovered. Fair dues. Oh, now it's discovered. Ah, boo, you're going to make me climb the very obvious climbable rock. Yeah, up, Aloy. Just go up. Thank you. All right. Now that nonsense is out the way, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Horizon Forbidden West, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.